One man's trash is another man's treasure. We're here at Neste's refinery to witness how waste turns into renewable fuel that performs well but produces fewer emissions. So how are renewable fuels produced?
Renewable fuels are produced from renewable feedstock, and then we use different types of feedstock, more than 10 different feedstocks already today. Feedstock is a different type of, for example, oils or lipids, and different type of waste and residues. What we are doing, we take this feedstock, process it, so that we remove, for example, oxygen that is not needed in the end product. And then basically that end product is something that we optimize so that it really is high quality, so that you can use it to blend it in fossil fuels or use it even directly as it is.
What do we have here?
Look, we were in the lab and now we're here in the process area. And this is the waste animal fat that we are converting into renewable diesel and renewable jet fuel.
This is it?
Yes. And when we do it, it actually reduces CO2 greenhouse gas emissions by 80%.
This is remarkable. This is so brilliant. I love it.